Sally, turning to our coronavirus coverage tonight, let's get you up to date on today's numbers. Nevada reports close to 1,600 new cases and one new death in the past 24 hours. The state's positivity rate also rose a bit on Christmas Day to 19.9%. That one death reported did come from here in Clark County. We also claim the majority of cases locally, with 1,500 new people testing positive. The recovery rate stands at 87.4%.